I think patients should choose Mercy for their cancer care because we really focus on the patient. We have patient-centered care at all of our locations. We individualize therapy. We look at the patient as a whole. We work very closely together with our colleagues in pathology, radiology, surgical specialties, radiation, et cetera, to come up with the best treatment plan for our patients. And that may include clinical trials. And we stress the importance of that. And we're part of a National Cancer Institute program that specifically wants to get clinical trials out into the community. So you don't have to go to an academic medical center to have access to these studies. So we are proud to offer them and really feel like we offer excellent cancer care to our patients.